welcome to the Home Run Derby. Eight hitters will battle head-to-head in a single elimination bracket. In each round, the contestants will be given 4 minutes to hit as many home runs as possible. If a contestant hits two home runs 440 feet or further, they will earn an additional 30 seconds of bonus time. Whoever hits the most home runs will advance to the next round until one man is crowned champion. Now that the rules are clear, it's time for the Home Run Derby. Hitting first, representing the Atlanta Braves, Ronald, Acuña, Junior. Let's start the clock. Go! That's his first home run. To the bleacher. Goodbye. He takes on the bleacher section. That's number four in a row. 3 minutes to go. See you later. Into the fountain.
Thank you.
with a total of 14 home runs. And I'll have to hope that's enough to advance. Up to the plate, the challenger representing the Boston Red Sox, number 11, Rafael. Devil, let's start the clock. To the second deck. That's into the bullpen. Number 79, José, Abreu. The round has officially begun. Goodbye. He takes on the bleacher section. Diego into the bleacher. To the concourse. sweep. 3 minutes to go. remaining. Big bird! That one into the tree ball. That one is out of here. He's 13th home run. And there it is. He's 14th home run. 30 seconds left.
That one is
minutes remaining. And that one out of here to the deepest part of the ballpark. That one out of here and into the second deck. Number four in a row. Just 1 minute remaining. No doubt about that one. Seconds left. With a total of 16 home runs. And he will have to wait to see if that holds up. Hitting second, the challenger, representing the Boston Red Sox, number 28, J.D. Martinez. And here we go. And there we go. Into the bleacher seat. It's out of here. Heads up, bleacher. Back into the bullpen. Out of here. On the barbecue stand. Smoking. 3 minutes to go. To the bullpen. Good throw! That one into the baseball. Gone! He takes on the deepest part of the yard. kicked off the bleacher section. into the rough. Wow. 2 minutes remaining. José. Home run. Just 1 minute remaining. Seconds left. Rafael is out of here. He's 13th home run.
Have to wait to see if that's enough. Now
now hitting in the tiebreaker from the New York Mets, Dominic. Just 1 minute remaining. Five in a row. bullpen. Just 1 minute remaining. See you later. All the way to the upper deck. Seconds left. It's out of here. Into the visiting bullpen. It's out of here. Into the upper deck. In this semifinal matchup. to the rough. Wow. Just 1 minute remaining. Four in a row now. Five straight home runs. Left. Hit there! That one into the tree fall. See you later! All the way to the upper deck! It's out of here, into the visitor's bullpen. Number four in a row, and that ends the round. He ends the round with an incredible 17 home runs. And that puts him in to the championship matchup. Up first in this semifinal matchup, number 28, J.D. Martinez. Clock has started in this semifinal matchup. Goodbye. He takes on the bleacher section. Second home run. It's out of here. And the bleachers. See you later. Into the bleachers. See you later. That one. The bullpen. 3 minutes to go. Another home run. 1 minute remaining. Is further to row. Flat number four in a row. And there it is 14th home run. Out of here. That's his 15th home run. Now hitting the challenger in this semifinal matchup, Dominic. Let's see what he can do. One. onto the rooftop area. His third consecutive home run. Just 1 minute remaining. Out of here. He's 13th home run. Enough to admit, unfortunately, he has been eliminated. Hitting first in this championship round, number 28, J.D. Martinez. Clock is started in the championship round. That one clears the wall. One. just 1 minute remaining. That's number four in a row. 30 seconds left. One shot is never enough, but this world will be. That's into the bullpen. Finishes the round with a total of 22 home runs. And he will have to wait to see if that's enough. And now, the challenger in this championship round, Rafael Devers. Officially started, so here we go. It's out of here. Heads up, bleachers. That was out of here and into the second deck. Go. pickoff. He takes on the bleacher section. Just 1 minute remaining. It's out of here. Into the upper deck. That's not quite enough. He's been eliminated from the competition. Ladies and gentlemen, your Home Run Derby champion, J.D. Martinez.